everybody. Welcome to the night episode.
Oh, yeah. We're going to try and make it back home.
Try and make it back home during the craziness.
All right, as long as I don't get blown up by anyone, I should be all right.
How would that happen?
I don't know.
Dude, that would be crazy
talk. I was out hunting jackalopes. Next thing you know, I died. Dun, 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 dun.
All right, so we're going to head straight for the house.
Okay. We run after, if we come into contact with any of them, they're going to sprint for us, right?
Yeah. Yeah, after 22, it's good
okay.
to go.
Okay. Well, at least there's some daylight.
Well, it's weird because it gets like this and then it gets dark for a minute, like the moon goes away or something.
All right.
Oh, jeez. We got a runner. Nice.
Oh, jeez, Louise, dude.
Going straight up the hill. Dude, where are these paths leading to? Oh, I found a house up here. There's nobody behind you. You're good.
That's not true at all.
Oh. Hey, you were nowhere near me. Oh, jeez. This might have been a mistake.
Gotta keep running.
I'm infected. Oh, jeez. Am I bleeding? No, I'm just infected.
Where are you? Right. I'm watching you.
Using some antibodies.
Oh, nice shot. Yeah.
Woo, dude, that was a house up there.
Yeah, we could have searched it if we weren't going to be getting to it. It was like a whole bunch
They're running so fast that if they're running at you and you're running at them, you shoot. The server's like, nah, you missed. Needs garlic.
I know you were aiming down your sights, but your sights are broken for this particular shot.
It feels like this is the area, where we died before.
Dude, why did you say that?
I died over here because we had Super Zombie come after us.
Oh, no.
Hello, my name is Super Zombie.
Oh, the frozen dude?
No, the Super Zombie guy.
Super Zombie guy.
There's Super Zombies that take like 10 shots. And
he was all up in
my girl.
he was. Grill. Same thing. Right, tomato, tomato.
This would not be a good time to breakage leggage. There's a road here.
That's the road less traveled. Oh, I better drink something too.
It's the road less traveled.
Okay. Why are you even doing that, dude?
Just didn't want to. Ow!
What?
I ran right in front of your shotgun.
Look behind you
real quick.
Get out of here.
Look behind you.
No, I don't want to look behind me.
No, it's cool. You're good.
We got anyone coming this way? Get out of here. Oh, in front now. No, that guy's not.
You got him, coach. It's so funny how they run. Even the big boys got a pretty decent stride.
Where are these guys coming? That guy's coming. He's coming.
He likes you. Big fans.
Bad shot. Not so good.
Big fan of yours. I wonder if we could kill one of these guys with the melee. I just hit him once. Right in his ear hole.
Dude, I was a drag scope.
Drag scope time.
I had to drag scope that guy for days.
Look at that one. She's running like,
this country, she's like, I'm an athlete.
She lost her motivation. All right, is that a stump right there?
Let's get out of here. Oh, yeah, we're still looking for...
It's a stump.
For flesh
pills.
Pills here.
All right. Keep an eye out for stumps.
Stumpy.
Because, like, that's what... I would hide a flashlight in a stump, right? I mean...
You're like, man, look, there's a stump. Quickly, put the... Whoa!
What?
I shot randomly.
Hey, I wonder if a bear's fast at night. I just heard one.
Yeah, they're already fast. I'm not sure why we're dancing with the devil here.
Find a bear, dude. I want to see if they're super fast at night.
Oh, man alive.
Oh, right here. Shoot him with your crossbow.
I don't have any bolts left, man. No, they're at the same speed.
Same speed?
Yeah, they look like they're the same speed.
He likes you. Big fan!
These guys are going to become bolting after us. Oh, shoot. We got a bear. We got zombies. Oh, shoot. Don't run out. Don't run out of juice. Don't run out of juice. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
They're right behind you.
Come on. Keep going. Oh, yeah. Okay.
That just happened.
Stop being so dramatic.
Okay, stop here. Let's hold our ground for a second, because I got to drink something.
That was a bad shot. Bad shot. Hurry up. Reload.
Nice. Nice.
Where are they? Do I hear other people coming?
They're right. Flanking us!
Oh, jeez, Louise. Go, go, go.
Dude, the house keeps getting farther and farther to the right. I don't know.
I'm almost out.
How I get so off track.
Dun, dun, dun. Because we're just running.
We're just doing the night run.
Let's get out of here. You got multiple zombies chasing your friend.
Multipules?
Multipules. G.I. Joe is running in the forest. Whoa, why did you not warn me of that? You were hoping I'd fly off that.
I was just running sideways. I feel like we're doing circles right now.
Whoa.
We just circled that whole mountain, I'm pretty sure.
Yep, but it was a good mountain.
It's like the map goes, aha, watch this. I'm going to change on him.
We got some good sprinting going on in there, friend. Oh, yeah, we're looking for stumps. Totally forgot. Why don't you attract them, huh? Maybe you should attract them a little bit. Huh?
She's my lady.
Lady. Oops, we're going the wrong way again. Oh, Stumpy. Come on, no stumps?
Dude, nighttime in the derelict town is the best. Sprinting cops. Scary.
Why do I? Yeah, that's not cool, dude. Are you kidding me?
Hey, what's that?
You got the dogs chewing like you got some sort of milk bone in your pants.
Look at we found Stonehenge.
Stonehenge. We found this place before, didn't we? I thought we did. Smoker. Smoker. Get out of here.
Right, we're good. All right, follow me, friend.
Oh, no, that is a cop, dude. Why do I hear another one?
Behind us. Let's go get him. He's got bullets.
Bullets. Dude, there's more people running in here, though. Oh, I'm going to run out.
Oh, jeez. Oh, help.
Dude, I don't know where you are. I'm running.
Clear! Oh, dude, I killed this dude? And then there was more, like, trying to hurt me. What did I do? What did I do to hurt you?
I have one bullet left.
Nice. Alright, let's go this way. Follow me, friend.
No,
dude, the cops tend to hang out in that little field there.
Yep.
Alright, let's go over here. See what's going on. Where's that little buzz bomb at? Oh, he's right behind you. Oh, no,
we should find. You know what? The next time, we need to go in a small town and check all the garages.
Well, I checked most of the garages in that town, you know, with the big flat wall.
Yeah.
Didn't find too. See this right here? See this?
Yeah.
This is what people are telling me that it looks like inside those things. Like that.
Hit it up then, dude. I wouldn't just stand on it, though. I don't know if that's a really good idea. Maybe it is. Maybe there's something. Remember I told you it would be cool?
See, that's what I'm picturing is, like, what the trap door looks like. In the ground, remember, just like that.
If they had, like, underground here and sewer systems, that's what they need to add to these towns and stuff.
Sewer systems.
Yeah, man. Nice. Sewer systems, man. That's what it's all about.
All right, here is the... Did we ever search this car? Yeah, we did.
We certainly did, but we never searched the trash. G.I. Joe. There's some beer. Beer time. Nope, nothing.
4 a.m. You survived the night, friend. Hey, there's a safe over there.
It's good because I actually just ran out, dude.
Just ran out of what, bullets?
Yeah. I got some nine millies, but I got no crossbow bolts and no hunting rifle bolts.
Ran out of everything.
Pretty much went dry. What do you got?
Pistol barrel hunting. They're all faulty stuff.
Crap.
You did it.
So we call it crap. Oh, are you checking these?
Check that other one, yeah.
Gas. Here, you. Gas, I don't have any gas. You take the gas.
I've only got 58 gas now.
Ugh.
See, everyone was outside of town chasing us, and we get in town, it's like safe.
Yep, it's dead.
Pretty sure there's a hornet over there somewhere.
There it is. I see it. There's more hornets over here, too.
Oh, there's one. He's like,
you want some honey? You missed him. Oh, yeah.
Got him. Look at all that blood that came out of him. Jeez Louise, Papa Cheese.
Is it red blood that they have in them?
Red-blooded hornets.
Look at those big things. Yellow jackets.
He's like, you killed my brother!
You killed my...
I was my wife. I loved her.
Nothing. Where's he going? Don't go away. Wow, that... Oh, it was a handgun. I was
9
like,
milli.
Why was that taking so long?
9 milli.
You sure do like your honey, mister.
Mister,
you want some honey?
Still haven't found handlebars. Is there... I wonder if... Wait, let me look and see. Was there... I think we need to go to there.
Right, there.
Down this street and to the all the way down to the end and to the left is, I don't remember if it's a working stiff tools or not, but it may have respawned by now. Oh, we should check the information center. See if it respawned.
See if they have any pamphlets.
What is it like in this town?
You're gonna love it. Your neighbors, nothing.
Well.
What is that? Is that a copper? No, it's just a monkey.
I just got a spawn delay.
Okay. Spawn delay's not good. Yeah, there's a few more dudes out here.
Oh, yeah. It's respawn, dude. The munitions. Munition time!
Give me a rocket launcher!
Rocket!
Or some 10mm bullets.
Huh. Come on, Chubby. There you go.
Chubby.
I'm really Chubby.
Oh yeah, the little creepy dudes respawn too. Nice.
Oh, in the jail cells?
Yeah. Should be some serious bullets in there, dude. There's three of them. Unless I blew them up.
Okay, why do I hear more? Where are these dudes coming? Is there more coming? Ah! Get out of here.
I blew those guys up, I guess. There's one of them left in here. Oh, nice. Yeah, nines and tens.
That's no good. Search the trash.
I'm going over to see if this is a working stiff. So straight out the front door and to the left.
Okay.
Hey, Smokey. Smokey River.
Smokey. Working stiffs. Okay, we need handlebars, man.
Handlebars, please. We have to go up to the other town and search the garages again.
Stiff store, yeah. Did you break in the back or something?
No, I'm
out front.
Oh,
it's out. What's that other one that was here? Well, this is the working
pill store, I think. Oh, darn it. I broke it.
You.
I'm an idiot. You can just search them now. There's an axe in here. No wood frame.
Nothing.
Oh, there's metal frames in that one.
Okay.
Make sure and empty them back out, too.
Yep. Done. Done, my friend. Come on. Oh, what's that? Okay, we got some incoming.
All right, I'm full. I have to go back to the house and...
Okay, all right. Nothing, man. Come on.
Hand of all time.
You ready? Right here. Hey, oh.
All right, let's do this. Ah, big boy. You're good.
Oh, yeah. Why is that not? Get out of here. Lady, what are you freaking out about?
She's my lady. One and right, only 12. Lady.
Hey, fella. You must have been the big boy that he was referring to.
Out the back door?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You left Chubby for me.
Chubby.
Chubby. Do the truffle shuffle. Come on. All right, let's go. Is this our place right here?
Yeah.
How did we get up in there? Oh, down underneath. Alfred Jot. Replace.
Give me some. Oh, nice. Alright. I'm gonna put this 9mm over in your thing, see if there's any parts on it that you could use that are better.
Okay.
Alright, so we got two more sets of tires here, which are... Actually, I had green tires for you already, and purple. So we have more tires, though, just in case.
Alright, I'm putting the yellow car battery in there.
Nice.
Now we got two yellow car batteries, dude.
That's good.
We're getting so close, I can taste it.
You can almost taste it. Let's see what else.
Where is there? Pistol right there. Let's see what we got. Parts. All orange. All right. What about this one?
Put that in there.
Yellow, purple. Don't need that one. That one's suckage.
Suckage.
That one's just not any good.
We have 21 oil barrels and 68 gas cans. We're doing good.
Where do you want those rebars?
I have them in here. I have 533. Put them in that side chest. They're just shift-click them in there. It'll stack.
Okay. Boop.
So we have enough rebars to build, like, the Taj Mahal of rebarage.
A substantial dwelling. Ooh, what is that? Let's eat this. Venison stew? What the deuce?
That's good stuff, man. It should rank you up.
Oh, it does.
All right, so I need to do this.
Stuff is fabuloso. 7 splints, because you never know when you're going to snap your ankle.
Okay, so I'm going to put this in here for now. That there, you can hold that. I'll keep this.
I like the green alcohol. It actually lasts quite a long time.
Yeah, yep. All right, we need...
It's pretty spectacular stuff, if I don't say so myself. All right, here. Oh, wait. I took these because I thought I needed them. I've got 5 iron ingots, because I was going to try and make a new thing, but it's not the ingots. It's the forged iron.
You just put the ingot in your inventory? And it'll make forged, and then you can try and make another crossbow.
Oh, right? Okay. I didn't realize that.
Yes, sir.
And you only need one?
One gives you, like, 4.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, one forged iron for the crossbow.
Roger that, friend.
We're going to need to go back and get some more coal and powder. For bullets.
Bullets?
Yeah.
Well, we gotta do what we gotta do, friend. That's the truth of the matter.
That's the truth.
Alright, what do we got here? This we need to make. Okay. Leather strips. What is that? Leather.
Ding, ding,
dang it!
Ding.
You're good dunganin'? Hey, how do you make... How come I can't make leather?
You put the hide?
Yeah.
Animal hide, right?
Yeah.
Into the center and craft.
It's not letting me do it. I don't have...
Did you read the book Leather?
No, I don't think so. Mm.
Do you need leather?
Yeah, I want leather strips.
I have 103 leather over here.
Oh, yeah, okay. If you can get me those, then that'd be greatly appreciated.
Right in this one here. Boink. Boink.
Cloth fragments. There's leather. Okay. Leather strips.
We need more gunpowder, and we need more lead. I'm surprised. I didn't realize
how low. We need to find that cave, then.
I know. I'm surprised how low we were on lead.
Not so good, dude. All right, I think
what we should do is race up to this town up here and check the garages real quick. What do you think?
Okay.
We still got time. It's midday.
Sure, why not?
I like going out this way because we don't have to replant the doors.
Mm.
All right, so it is this way.
Can you get back up that way?
No.
Oh, okay.
That's the good thing, right? That you can't get back up, but you can easily get down.
But how do we get back upstairs then?
We just pick up the things.
Oh, okay.
The crate thingies.
Crate time. I'm having a crate time.
This is so crate.
This is so crate. You're a crate person.
Crate to meet you.
Crate to meet you. Oh, man. Come on, lady.
Lady.
You are not an aerobics instructor, I can tell you that much.
She doesn't go in for the yoga pants. What?
No yoga pants. No, sir. Hopefully it's all this metal we got on.
It could be. Hopefully I marked it, that little pathway that we got up the side of the cliff.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Is that what you marked?
I think so. Well, no, I was off a little bit, but I think it's right up there.
A little smidge.
Yeah, right there. Look at this.
It's like, roughly in the same area.
It's close.
It's time to check some garages.
Now they see that we already broke into them all, so it should be easy to search.
Mm.
All right, here's the town.
Hello, town.
Little town.
Oh, 7 days. La 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 la. Oh,
what
was that? Kaboom. Yeah! Oh, that's a Magnum! What?
I got a Magnum.
Yeah, hey, if we want handlebars, we'll just grab your mustache.
Mustache!
I guess
we didn't go into this one. Oh, we did. Right. Oh, you know what? Some of them I searched through the window.
Oh, man.
That's what I do.
Okay, what do we got here? Oh, shoot. Oh, that was lucky. Because I totally missed. She would have been in smackage zone. Hey, we should check anyway because it may have respawned.
Oh, nice. Venison stew. Delish. You should always eat
things. Hey, you. Are you kidding me?
Hey, you should always eat things that you find in a garage. An abandoned garage.
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with them. What the deucers?
All right, so we got...
More garages.
There, and then this way, too.
Okay, which way are you going?
I'm going
this
way.
You go that way, I'll check these. I think these are already checked, but... Oh, man, this is not good. They're going to all... There's too many of them, and I don't have any bullets.
Do you need bullets? Oh, plane. Oh, it dropped it over there already.
She's gone. Oh, shoot. Oh, don't come after me. Don't come after me. Don't come after me. Don't come after me. Oh, get out of here. You got 10-foot long arms? Ridiculous.
She's my lady.
Oh, come on. They gotta fix that, man. Honestly, it's ridiculous to reach on them when they're
it's
like...
It's not that
away.
Way in single player.
Dude.
It's gotta be the server.
Well, there are so many people coming.
They really like you, dude. Big fan.
Oh, yeah, of course you hit me. Yeah. Yeah, you hit me. Yeah. You got
this
giant,
stuff hasn't respawned yet, dude.
Abnormally giant.
There's some
arms.
Things that I missed in here because I was looking through the window, but there other stuff hasn't respawned yet.
Ow! Are you kidding me?
I can hear you getting hit.
That's ridiculous. No, 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 no. You do not get to hit me. Oh, yeah, I know.
It's like
yeah.
Winter is coming wall over here. The winter is coming. Oh, man. Dude, I can hear you using health kits. Are you all right?
Yeah. I'm getting the beat down. No, just get it
I
over
found
with.
A
just
stump.
Hit me. I did
found
not.
A stump. Another stump. Nice.
It's getting ridiculous.
Chicken ration inside the stump.
Pistol grip, which is crap. Alright, we don't need to be in there. Oh, I know, lady. What are you doing?
What's doing right here? Kind of weird.
Just hit me. Hit it. Get it over with. Just hit me. Whoa. What do I hear? Is that you?
What? No.
Oh, blueberry pie.
Delicious.
Oh, my.
Oh, nice. A better magnum cylinder.
Iron arrowhead. Nope.
Hey, there's tires in some of these garages, too.
What? Oh, yeah, you. Are you kidding me? Your biggest arms in the entire planet.
They're super long.
I will hit you 20 feet away. Go, go, gadget arms.
You're just looking around for people to attack you.
Yeah, I don't care. I'm smashing their heads
so
in.
I found some stumps, like, in like, here.
In between here, in yeah. their backyards?
Yeah, dude. Somebody may have been cutting down some trees for firewood.
If I live in this community, I'm totally putting a fence in there, and I don't care if my neighbors are offended by it. I don't want them in my backyard.
Not
keep your
backyard.
Dog out of my backyard, or at least pick up his poop. Ah!
Nude walker.
Nude. Look at her. Lady with the blue dress on. Oh. Oh, that was a good noticing shot, eh?
You gotta push the limits of it, man.
Push it to the limit.
So originally, a couple episodes ago, I was thinking about heading out this direction here.
Yeah.
Out this way, which would be...
A new direction for us?
Well, it's still close to the main area, but I like not that way, because we went that way. It's
yep.
this way over here. Just this... What is she doing? Really?
Short eye.
That was across the street.
Yeah, it's...
That was across the street. Oh, dude, when you jump on those piles of goo. Nasty.
They're a little bit gooey. Whoa, you're already quite a ways down there, friend. I'm running. I'm gonna... Oh, I got some in my shoe. Is that an eyeball?
Guess I picked the wrong week to stop sniffing glue.
Is that a poop? Or goo?
Out of the Magnum's range. So this is where I think we should venture next.
Up down
this
that way.
Yeah. But we may have to go back. I mean, if you... How are you on bullets? I'm good on sniper.
I've got no bullets left.
Yeah, we need to...
Oh, well, no, that's not true. Oh, I have some 9mm. Why wasn't it loading then? You
was it broken?
No.
Was the gun broken?
What the heck? Let me take a look. Oh, now 15 and 9. Oh,
that's
I had
not,
some
that's
bullets.
Not that much, though, really.
Oh, no. It's only for emergencies.
You know what we need to do before we leave? We need to find a... We need to find a cave
toilet?
Here.
Oh.
Yeah, like, maybe there's one around here somewhere.
We'll have to check the maps.
Because we really need more gunpowder. I mean, I think we have 200 gunpowder, but, like... A 7.62 and, you know, 44 takes multiple for one shell. Oh, the other thing is we're low on lead. We're low on
lead.
Oh,
really?
Yeah.
Dude, I've been passing on the
I
lead.
I was too, but we have like a million iron and no lead.
Well, if we find a cave, that's going to be way easier.
We need, like, to go down there with our oil barrels and explosives.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, you know what? Troubles. We have enough stuff to make TNT.
And we can really blow stuff up.
We could really blow it up. All right, you guys, that's what we're going to do. We're going to head back, recoup. We're going to try and find a cave around here somewhere so we can get some more stuff for gunpowder. Yeah. All right, guys, see you next episode.
Later.